man.
I can't breathe.
I've been trying to hear about it.
I can't breathe.
They kill us on average, like it never happened. Knee us in the neck, then you beat us with a baton. The pain that I felt, you can only imagine. Black Lives Matter, that's all that I captioned. My circumstances made me what I am. I was born in the ghetto, but I still got a plan. Every day I work, just to be a better man. They take her life, cause they know that they can. Where's the humanity in these white men? Teaching their kids to hate black men. Come to think of it, this will never end. It's time for us to stick together and unite more than ever. Stop killing one another. We in 2020 and it's not even close to getting better. I thought they're supposed to protect us, but they claim we make a wrong move just so they could kill us. They say this country wasn't made for us, but if we should all leave, where would this country be without us?